soul. God catch you, boy. You try to poke on
phone. Used to be long time ago.
Why are you so hostile?
Well, yeah, why are you so rude?
Because you're rude, bitch.
I'm on a public street, sir.
We're buying our own business across the street.
I think I'm gonna call the popo.
I wouldn't give a fuck. Make a smile. Anybody here cussing me out last time?
No, you called me a hoe, and I said you had a small.
I called you shit. Get out of here.
And I said you had a small dick. That's not cussing you out.
Yeah, okay. Hell, they done went to the search.
I don't know who they. I don't know who they is.
Whoever y'all looking for, they the ones that with y'all. They.
We just got the case.
Okay, whatever. But yeah, I know you two.
Oh, we've been here three times.
I promise you, I will hurt
you. They're scaring her. Can you tell them to calm down? She's 9 years old.
They're purposely trying to pick a fight.
Hello, we're here. Come on up. But why are they screaming like they're 5 years old?
Stephanie!
Why are y'all yelling, Stephanie? She don't live here. Get off.
Stephanie,
property.
Stop.
Stephanie don't live here. Bye.
Address is listed
up
right here.
So? No, they're not leaving, Mom. I'm on the phone. Get that light out my fucking face.
Relax.
Get it out my face.
Call the PD.
I'm on the phone with the homeowner. She said get off of her yard.
Let me talk to her.
I'm waiting on them, bitch.
Let me talk to the homeowner.
I'm not paying nobody. I'm not putting you on my phone. I'm on the phone with the homeowner. She said get off of her yard.
Right?
I don't know.
So I'll be knocking on my door. Get the fuck away from
There's
me.
No, you've been drinking. You want me to call the police?
Call the police.
Service.
I'll give a fuck.
I just asked you your name. That's all I asked you.
Exactly.
Can you be nice?
I told you my name.
Don't play on me. Get
whatever. Get the fuck away from me then.
Can you be nice? Can you not be nice?
Get the fuck away from me.
No, this is a free place, sir. It's a free world.
It's a free place, exactly.
Yeah. So you can't tell me.
So I'm not who you're looking for, right?
Then leave.
No, don't tell me shit.
Don't yell at me and don't breathe.
You're knocking on. I don't give a fuck. Quiet. Get away from me.
You go. Go. Get your car. Go.
No, you go.
Sir, you're free to go.
I'm right here. I stay right here.
I don't think so. This guy took off. This guy just took off running.
This guy right here in the black hat?
No, over here. Here, just go off there real quick. Follow the guy.
Robert, time up. We gotcha.
Gotcha, Robert. It's over. We have a.
He's got.
Medical?
Yeah.
How are we gonna get him up without hurting him?
Okay, you're just gonna do it gently. Okay.
You're good. You're good at that.
Which way?
Well, this is a tight squeeze. Whatever way you can.
Okay.
Boy, you sure were a hard one.
Okay.
Yeah. Robert, do you have any idea how long we've been looking for you?
Okay.
Not really.
Now you have.
She got me. I got my tennis shoe.
Okay.
Anything?
Okay. Just say we do everything we can for you. Very cooperative. Open the door. You helped us.
Now we can have a life. And we've been looking for you so around the clock. Around the clock, we've been looking for you. 18 hours a day for the last 3 months. Yeah. We've been everywhere. Were you ever out of state? Did you go back to Arizona or anywhere?
No, sometimes I was.
Well, all the phone numbers we had on you were disconnected.
Yeah.
That's why we couldn't find you.
I have a connected number right now. Man.
Yeah, every phone number we had on everybody was disconnected. That's why we couldn't find you.
Can I request one last cigarette before we go?
Yeah. Sure. Since you've been so cooperative, absolutely. But as long as you have one.
Who's that?
You know, just so you know, Robert Vincent Young, there was like 15 male bounty hunters after your ass. And who found you? Who found you? The girls.
The girls.
The girls. See, girls are better. Girls are better.
Everybody knew that it made money shine. I'm a revenue man on a granddaddy bed. Head left a holler of everything had. For my time, but I've been told never come back from Copperhead Road.
Or any ID.
How do you get a prescription?
Huh? What's your last over? I'm beat. And I'm only 49.
You know what? Arizona, I don't mind, but I'm telling you, I know Oklahoma, if it was just Arizona, it would have been no problem. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer and looked inside. Well, him and my